Even though I made mistakes, you know, there's sometimes big movies that you think are going to be great and they go right into the toilet and they're not going to do anything and people are not interested in it, but that's okay. You got to try it. It's the science. So I made movies that were very successful. I made movies that were so-so. I made movies that, like I said, that wiped out. But I had a great time doing them. I had a great time, you know. I remember when I did Conan the Barbarian. I remember so well when I sat on that throne and as this pit fighter, and I was asked, Conan, what's best in life? And I said, crush your enemies. See them killing before you.